At the bike. Took you so long. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Troops, heads up. There, next to the food container.
Throwing a simulator.
¿Dónde se metieron? ¡Hay disparos! ¡Todos cúbranse!
¡Grenade! Engaging tangos.
¡Get the fuck down!
Ya están por llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente.
Eyes up. We've got army units in the area. I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
Akatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to counter his support in the future.
They're trying to get away in the truck. Let's go. Supply truck's getting away.
Thank you.
escape in the truck.
Truck.
Come with truck secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebel.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Fire.
Roger that.
See how they like a simulator.
The noise makes
Frag out. Get some. Jingo, go. Thanks. That kink of the cartel's comms will give the rebels a reason to grow some balls.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
I'll fly.
I'm on.
drone is airborne.
Eyes up. We got hostiles in the
area.
This
is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Heads up, we got a turret.
Got another tango.
I'm getting a position. Target marked. Enemy down.
Tango on the balcony.
We got back, guys.
Deploying drone. I'm spotting another tango.
Sicario over here. Over by the food container. Shit, they spotted us.
drone is up.
We got a mounted weapon.
Got another tango. I got a third. I got another. That's five.
Got a couple of narcos.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local. That brings us to 10. Here's a flash crash for these hombres. Doing a simulator.
The noisemaker's getting their attention. We got a Sicario.
Point him out.
Over there, near that crate of comp gear. Stoker. and they're gonna spot you.
¿Qué pedo? ¿Algo se está moviendo ahí? Ah, falsa alarma. Qué bueno.
Get ready. Fire.
Copy.
Copy that. Shut out.
I got you, man. Just hold on.
God damn, that was close.
Got him. He's down. Okay. Looks like they're settling down over there.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that. Tango is fucking down. Get the hell out of there!
Hey!
Target down. No more tangos here. Good. Shit got close for a second there.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later. There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the Marco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit. Still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Las Mentes Erratas. There's no mind that will tell you that Santa Monica is a dark relic, morbid and dangerous. I say that women are in relatives for children and symptoms. An attraction to death has long been one of mankind's great taboos. And taboos are made to be broken. Why else do we go to ourselves on holidays? Why are carnivals and feast days of habit of modern living.
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out. I asked Pat Atari to send us a vehicle.
Here's your right, compadre.
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
Let's go.
Go ahead without me.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
See how they like a simulator.
They've seen us. They're on alert. Hornet's nest. We done? Shit, kind of got all excited there. Rattled somebody's cage.
Esos güeyes ya se pelaron. Aquí no hay nada. Seguimos busque y busque y nomás un pinche ruido. Y un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
It's getting quiet over there. They must think we left. I'm cool, let's move. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Got eyes on a Tango. He's got a lot of background.
Damn, that sure got his attention.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Fire on this side. Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here.
Buckle up, people. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Got it. Moving. Got the target.
Thank you.
Fucking hell.
Well, that was messy as shit. Get the next antenna. Hustle. All right, let's roll.
Balls.
We probably got half our time left. Don't let up.
Rebels will be harder to fight in force if the cartel can't keep track of their positions.
Let's hope more rebels join the party.
Shit, man down!
Kumpas, this is Pat Katari. Because of your victories, my men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes, hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pack. This party's just getting started. Nomad out.
Searching this location for intel. Got enemy activity nearby. Down. You're giving yourself away.
The target carrying submachine guns. Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Oh,
This'll go nice with my boots.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
The drone is up.
Tango on the roof. Let me get
Tango on the roof. I see a second target.
Target acquired. That tango's down. They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
They're gonna make you back up.
See it. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Roger. Target acquired. Opening fire. They're on alert.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
No mames, wey. Acabo de escuchar un tiro.
Firing. Target eliminated. Their LT's making a run for it. They know we're here. Be careful.
Captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
We're in a target poor environment. Say the word, boss.
Fucking hell!
We got backup rolling in.
How you guys holding up?
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Here's your combat vehicle, amigo.
I'll drive.
Better not roll this thing.
Activity nearby.
Yo, cartel gunman. In the field.
I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
Let's roll.
Good to go.
Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in a sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging and snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Looks like Kulta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
Back it up, back it up! All right, breathe easy. Oh hell, they found their buddy.
Drone is airborne.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
I call up for rebels to draw their attention.
Copy that, Janky. Sending someone to that position.
Got it.
Hold your position.
Roger.
Cover already.
We got company. Stay sharp.
I don't see him.
There, by the ruins.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Tango number 3.
A huevo! Andan aquí, chingón! Qué feo. Qué fue eso?
Deploying drone.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger that. Target marked. No, not. Okay, we're cool. I got a narco over here.
By the ruins.
Sniper!
You guys ready? Fire. I put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
Copy.
Fire.
Moving to position. Copy. Target marked.
Took you so long.